Hey guys, welcome back to Seven Fantabulous Filmers, and this week's theme is freestyle. Since Valentine's Day is coming up, I decided that I wanted to show you how to make some Valentine's Day cards. So yeah, there's a bunch of different cards. There's like one with a little treat on it, and then there's just some simple ones that I really, really like. So there's three designs that I'm gonna show you guys how to make. As always, make sure to like this video, comment, and subscribe, and let's get into the video. This first design is a card with a cute little treat on it. To make this, you are going to need a piece of paper and some Valentine's Day themed washi tape. Also, some Valentine's Day themed stickers. Start by taking your piece of paper and your washi tape and roll out a long strip of washi tape across your paper. Then take your scissors and cut off the extra washi tape. Take your Valentine's Day stickers and put them on top of the washi tape. Then take a piece of candy and put some tape on the back and stick it on your card. And then you are all done. This next design is super simple and easy. All you need is some Valentine's Day ribbon or washi tape and some Valentine's Day themed stickers. Start by grabbing your card base and placing a line of glue where you want your ribbon to be. Then grab your ribbon and place the ribbon where your glue is. Then cut off the extra ribbon. Then you can add a sticker to your card. This next design isn't only super cute, it's also super easy. All you need is three pieces of paper that are all different sizes, some glue, and some stickers. You can start by grabbing your pieces of paper and gluing them together from biggest to smallest so that the smallest one is on top. Once you finish that step, you can add a message and some stickers to your card. So I hope you enjoyed that video, and I had a lot of fun doing it. Make sure to subscribe because we are so close to 1,000 subscribers. Also, make sure to follow us on Instagram, SFF_collab. And the shoutouts from last week's video are... To get a shoutout in next week's video, comment down below if you like the color pink. I know, so random, but it goes along with the theme of this video. So yeah guys, thank you so much for watching, and make sure to come back next Tuesday to watch next week's video. Bye!